Hey, what's up, Birdie? Thank you for joining me.
We're in the big leagues now. Few drivers manage to reach the GTA series. You've proven yourself, but don't let it get to your head. Your rivals won't hold back here. So make every moment count.
Oh, he did? He told you? He mentioned it somewhere? No, either way, I'm not surprised. I wouldn't expect anyone to stay after that. All right. Ever since I figured out how to farm money, honestly, like I haven't seen too much point in doing the career. Other than just for some fun with the AI or whatever. All right. Before I do that, you have to drop some of this stuff down pretty far for that. What the heck? I thought I was gonna clear that too.
Oh,
and in parts of the scepter. Yeah, missed that apex. Loki, I don't know where I'm going. I don't think I got the objective. Needed to get under 112, right? Oh no, under 115. Oh. That trash run got it? Bro, that's because I'm still getting warmed up. And I don't know this track. And I turned off all the markers. I could definitely get under 110 on that if I polish that up. Alright, get under 139. Fine, Beef, you're right. So yeah, I think I've done this track a few times online. Should make a channel logo. Yeah, it takes effort to make a logo. Most certainly takes effort. Honestly, I would like some better channel art though. Need to take more pictures. Green sectors. Okay, well, at least I know this track. No, I'm sure you'll figure something out. Just pick something and go with it. Once every 2 years. Yeah, you need to upload more. Hurry up and get a capture card. You can stop relying on that trash Xbox DVR. drift, though. Notice something, it's not showing my objectives on the side like it normally does. You almost hit that wall, what the heck? Wow, that's way off the track. Oh, it's cut in too soon. Hurt corner. Thank you.
That's P1. That's exactly what we needed. Great driving.
MG35 is pretty good. I don't think I've tried that yet. Hey, what's up, Capsule? You like it? Nice. We're averaging top 1%. trying to. Like, I'm usually getting like top 1% in the rivals boards. About to see some capsule world records on project cars. Hold up, let me find out. Yeah, bro, you definitely got some sweats on there for sure. Especially on PC with all these wheel users. Yeah, freaking JV. We got some other guy named Hesto. At least that's what Paraglider told me about. Roadblock.
Nice one. Fantastic
going. Oh, right here. Turn it deceptive. Looks like one of those turns you can just take flat out, but then you actually can't. Okay, I'm coming in way too hot. Awesome, I spun out. Still 17 seconds ahead. Bro, how did I still have a faster sector, bro? I spun out. Like, what? Well, that's crazy. Thank you. Still almost went off the track. Missed the apex. Awesome.
One more lap to go. No mistakes now.
Perfect corner.
Good job, you're fastest in sector one.
Yep, this lap.
Off to a great start. Great driving.
We're usually used to sim-based racing games. Yeah, I think this is more along the lines of something like Forza Horizon at this point. Yeah, we'll see where Project Cars 3 is in a week. I hope it doesn't die off because I like the driving in there. Yeah, I'll start somewhere. I'd say I'm above average as well, but definitely still got a lot of work to do. Where's your tool? Wait, what do you mean? What tool? Or are you talking about a person? Moderators, you want to be a mod? I don't know, Scoobs. I don't know how I feel about that. And Cap's about to ban everybody.
You've made it to the final championship race. Go wrap this one up.
Bro, what the heck? How am I already this far ahead of him? Brakes work nice. I hate those sausage curves, bro. I hate those things with a passion. accommodation. Alright, bro, catch you later, Cap. Still streaming? Nah, I just started. Bro, what the heck is it, yo? Like, I don't have this AI on easy. Why am I laughing, man? Bro, that's ridiculous. He's just driving in slow motion. Winter thing? Or what do you mean by that? Hey, Viper.
This is the last lap. Hold it.
Oh, it's still another lap. Oh, that was it. RIP. Loki, this lighting's a little weird. It's actually kind of hard to see.
You've really shown what what it means to be a winner. Great driving. Championship is yours.
Hey, there we go. Yeah, bro, I don't know why I was lapping the AI like that. I don't have them on easy either. Nowhere near that. Yeah, I haven't changed it since I started the game. Wait, did it really? It reset? Okay, well, I'll check. Am I going to the game? GTA Clash in the United States. Low-key, I kind of hate when they force you to, like, buy a different car for these. Just a little bit annoying. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go buy the, I'll just go buy the Corvette. Yeah, this is still glitched out. I can't get these. I have a marker there. I unlock something? Is that what it is? Yeah, next race I get into, I'll check the difficulty. Will I focus on upgrading all the cars? I'm gonna try to upgrade some of these cars that are like at lower levels within their own class, and then see how they do. I've tried going up like two levels with some cars, and like they have the power, but then they just don't have the grip. Even when you slap on the tires and the bodywork stuff, it. Like, you just can't handle the power. In some cases, the car doesn't have enough power. It just kind of depends. Wow! I did not slow down for this. I tried bodywork on the R8. No, I didn't do that yet. What did you notice when you switched to it, though? I'm just curious. Bro, I keep forgetting to slow down, bro. Like, what the heck? Okay, didn't realize it was gonna be that sharp. Oh, it did? Okay. What about the power though? Because you mentioned taking off the turbo. Like, is it still gonna pull? Enjoy. This way, right? Yes. Okay. Okay, so you still match their Excel? Alright. So I guess your build would be bet for better handling. Well, I don't feel like my build suffers with any handling per se. I mean, obviously it would be better to put it on the bodywork, but I'll probably give it a try at some point, just to see how it is. Well, you did. Did you tune your differential? Because I tuned my differential to make the car turn in more on power and off power. Because I agree it was a little heavy at first, but when I messed with the diff, then it started becoming more responsive. Forced the car to turn in more. Alright, let me see. What is it on? Oh, they are on easy. Bro, what? No wonder they were getting smoked. Okay. Yo, just for fun. Max that out. Gonna get the car to turn properly without it spinning out. I gotcha. Still got a better start. Be aggressive too. Yeah, I can be aggressive too. Give me that inside.
Superb. That's a
okay. That turn always throws me for a loop. Second too. Bro, oh, come on. What a joke, man. You gotta be kidding me right now. How they're all passing. Nah, screw y'all. Didn't even get penalized for that, bro. Like, come on now. But I get penalized over here. Like, you cannot be serious. You absolutely cannot be serious, man. I can't believe I actually got penalized for that. Like, it's just a freaking straight line. Lost in the rear in the heartbreaking zones. Oh, I gotcha. Yeah, I don't know if the diff will help you with that, but it'll definitely make it more responsive, so it'll turn in more. Yo, I love how that Ford GT just rolled with that. The heck? I can't see my dot on the map. Actually weird. What's that, Apex? Again, dude, come on. Like, what is with this car and, like, just resisting me on that corner, man? This thing definitely has an issue with turning in. See it. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, you gotta put in some effort to make this thing turn around the corner. Thank you. Gotta make this thing jerk a bit. That's slow. This AI is quick. Like, what the heck? Oh my gosh, my Corvette. He's even gonna cut the track to pass, so that's crazy. And he doesn't get penalized, bro. Why doesn't the AI get penalized for that? He cut the whole freaking track. Hey, I was on some BS with that, man. Who's forcing me to defend, bro? No, I'm getting him on this corner. Nah, I get pushed off. That's what you get. Yeah, I get pushed off. That's payback. Alright, catch you later, Viper. Bro, what kind of times were... Dude, like, what the heck? They ran 121? Jeez. Online? Wait, I'm trying to do some career for a bit, then we'll get online and smoke some kids. 918 sucks? Alright. I'll keep that in mind. Bro, this is crazy. They all ran 121 for their best lap, bro. Like, I've been racing with people online. Most people don't get below 122 on this as their best lap. Like, my best is a 119, but not using this Corvette. All-wheel drive and it drifts everywhere like it was rear-wheel drive. Dang, what the heck? That's trash. Yeah, I'm not feeling that right now. Race version might be better. Alright. What's going on here? Okay, so in 20 minutes, Mojave Road A. Do I have a Road A car? I do. What is it? Corvette? Okay. Did I get the RSR? Well, Technically, I do have it, at least for online. All the cars are loaned online. Without any upgrades, anyway. Yeah, let's see how the F1 does. I actually haven't used this yet. See, hypercar starts at 650. Okay, so there's some room to upgrade this. Yeah, let's try this out, see how it does. I don't think I've seen anyone use this car yet. And then again, no one really does Road 8. Most people I've seen on here do GTA. GTA and GTB. Nice. No turbo. They stuck to the real life version. That's good. Unlike freaking Need for Speed, anyway. Okay, that puts it over. And brakes are low key kind of bad on this. Ooh, just barely doesn't get that. We'll do that. Give me the orange. Okay, let's go see how it does. Hopefully, it doesn't suck. Which car is light, the McLaren or the Race 918? Yeah. Made it extra light. Bro, what is this rolling start, bro? Like, they need to shorten these, honestly. They're way too long, in my opinion. Could have been done with like three laps by now. Whoa, it is a slidey boy. It accelerates, but man, it is a slidey boy. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's not drivable. We need to fix that. Definitely need to fix that. So, what can we do to this? Yo, this thing really needs better tires. We'll give it better tires. Didn't I? Oh, yeah, hold up. I have the weight bias as well. What about the downforce? What did I need for the downforce? Yeah, bro, it sounded great. It really did sound great there. Actually, hold on. Wait, let me check and see what I actually can tune on this real quick. What's the track for this? All right, I got 15 minutes to figure this out. Okay. Sidewinder. Don't care about the weather. Yeah, I definitely gotta tune this. It's too slidey. That's not even drivable. Way too slidey. But if we can get this grip under control, this thing will be a monster in Rodeo. Shoot, might need traction control if it doesn't work out in the end. Dang, it's got tons of weight bias in the rear. Well, let's give it more. What else can I change? Can I change the downforce? No, I can't. Lower the tire pressure a bit as well. I don't know how much that'll help, but we'll see. Oh, really? That's how the 918 was? That's a shame. Bro, what is this, like NFS, bro? Low key, it actually kind of drifts smoothly. Bro, I don't know, man. This drifting might actually be making it faster around corners low-key. Hold up. Like, look at this thing, man. You can actually kind of control it. This thing definitely needs a transmission upgrade, though. Shifting is way too slow. Yeah, I'm gonna get penalized at this rate though in races. This thing's sliding everywhere. Bro, this thing drives like it's in Need for Speed or something. What is this? What do I need to get this downforce? Try the BSC Mono or the Honda Go-Kart. I think I heard the BSC Mono was good, unless I'm thinking of a different car. Shoot, it could be the weight reduction that might be making it slidey. I'll take that off. Damn, that still puts it out of range, bro. Well, let me do anything to this. This thing shift faster. Doesn't really need any more power. Yeah, so nothing on this will unlock your downforce. That's lame. Okay, whatever. See how this does. Try race conversion. I needed to stay Road A though. I think race conversion puts it in GT Open. I'm pretty sure. Wow. Game crashed on me. Awesome. GG's game. Try tuning the differential. I don't know if that's gonna make the car just like stop, trying to spin out. I usually use that to loosen the car up, not tighten it up. Man, it's a shame you can't adjust the downforce on this. What the heck? Wait, why did it crash again? What in the world? As soon as I started that, it just crashed again. Well, the race was fine before. I wonder if it's the upgrades that are crashing the game for some reason. Because I was just in the race. Three times in a row, same deal. Hold on, let me. I think it might be the upgrades on the car, which is really stupid. So I can't run this setup without the game crashing. Oh wait, I bet I might have an idea why. And this is really dumb as a developer mistake, but I might have an idea why it crashed. Let's see. Test the theory. We need to put the differential back on. Or sorry, not the differential, the suspension. Was it that? No, because that's not what I changed. What was it? That's what I changed. Now let's go back into the event. Theory is correct, it shouldn't crash, but it might just crash anyway. Yeah, okay. It crashed anyway. Okay, well, I guess the F1 is busted. F1 busted confirmed. Yeah, let me just try loading it in with a different car and see if it still crashes. Try the Chiron. Yeah, something I changed on the F1 made it crash. My guess is... So you unlock certain things, the tune, when you upgrade your car. And then I took some of those things away, but I still had that setup that was making use of that stuff. I'm guessing that made the game crash. So, and that's a really silly reason to crash. That's a very silly reason to crash, and I'm a developer too. It's like, come on now. That's an easy thing to cover. Well, while I'm here, might as well test out the Chiron. I only got this car because it was on sale. Doesn't turn as one would expect. I can't shift up for some reason. Now I can. Man, this thing has no brakes. Yeah, this needs to be upgraded for sure. Oh. I guess I'll just run in there with the Corvette. I'm gonna just get rid of this F1. Busted it. Okay. If you're not showroom, then garage. Right. I'm just going in with the Stingray. We're going to start in the back. Have to try the Audi R8 LMP900. Is that the one you told me about before? Yeah, I might try that out. I think there's a LMP GT event in the rotation. Have to see when that starts. I could probably try it out there. Hey, linebacker. Oh yeah, I should have tried. Well, it's too late now. I'll keep that in mind for next time, though. I wonder how high you can go with your level. I'm guessing the limit is 99. Okay, let's see if we find anyone. Oh my god, it's the real Goliath. At the real Goliath. Oh, someone's got the BSC mono. 14 laps. Oh yeah, did I actually finish a lap? I think I finished the one, but I didn't pay much attention. Bro, they're running stock cars, though. This is gonna be easy. Shoot, is my car stock actually? Wait, no, the limit's 630, so no, I definitely upgraded this. Safety rating is, as the name implies, how safe do you drive? So if you start like going off the track or ramming people, then it goes down. So the safety rating is actually it's actually the letter. So it goes from E to A. A is the highest and then E is the lowest. And then everyone starts off at C. Yes, I am one of the safest drivers in the game. Yeah, no, you start dropping below B, that's when folks start kicking you. They think you a dirty driver. Yeah, I mean, honestly, it's not hard to get the A. I mean, it's just don't drive like an idiot. But that's just me. I don't know, maybe it's hard for some other people. Yeah, most people I see are at B. And then anyone who's at C probably just started racing online. I haven't seen anyone below C yet, though. And if I do see someone below C, I'm not racing them. Because that means they had to work hard to drop a letter grade. Your safety rating would be E. That's tough. Yeah, I haven't seen anyone at E yet, bro. Like, if you get stuck at E, man, I don't know, bro. You're in a tough spot because no one's going to want to race you. Bro, look at that, man. Yeah, see, they're running stock cars. Yeah, that's over, bro. I don't know the track, but I'm going to just power my way through this.
Great work. That was a great start. Keep it going.
That was awful, bro. I can feel the heaviness on this right now, man. Really don't like this. Has the power, though. So make sure we don't freaking choke. That was close, bro. Yeah, can't say I'm liking how this is driving for a track like this, man. Like, this is awful. Can't do these turns the way I want to. Yeah, that BSC model might be better. I know that thing has to be mad light. Every apex, bro. Not okay.
You've really dialed into this train now. You've pretty much mastered it.
I have not mastered this, but alright, game. You're too dangerous already in heat. Tough. Well, imagine if we had like a safety rating in heat, bro. A through E, like this game. Careful there, I might have got slowed down. I don't think anyone would be higher than C on Heat for a safety rating, just because of the netcode issues.
Nice one, that's the fastest lap of the race.
Should probably all be E. This is going to be a long race. I don't know how I'm gapping these guys. Well, I just have the power, that's why. I don't know how to take that corner properly.
On the track, let's keep it that way.
Wow, never would have guessed. 11 seconds ahead of second. So many more laps to go in this nonsense. Hey, racing license is going up though.
Your final sector is faster than anybody else. Great driving.
Never would have guessed.
Dig deep and try and punch out some consistent times now.
James like, wow, you're a great driver.
Freaking Need for Speed drifting around every corner. Racing license farmer. I could not be taking that turn properly, bro. It just feels so slow.
That's the new fastest lap of the race. Brilliant!
Hey, went up again. So I just keep beating my PB, I can farm my license upgrade. Alright, bet. Hey, went up again. Dang, bro, how many times is this thing gonna go up? You know, watch me crash the last lap and you just see like 40 arrows going down.
Sorry, bro. You don't really deserve that license after all.
Bro, it just went up again, yo. Like, what the heck? Yo, I'm gonna be like level 900 after this. The online rank anyway. That was awful. Went up again. So every time I do that line that same way, it always goes up by 3. Okay. Good to know. Still got about 6 more minutes of this. This thing shifts, bro. It sounds like a train. Oh, shit, not a shift it down.
turn! About to lap these guys. Nice. Could not hit the apex on that. Awesome. Oh, they actually ghost them when I'm lapping? Now that's so considerate. See, that's what Need for Speed needs to do, bro. That's cool that they actually ghost them. But they don't do that for the AI, though. I come across anything that needs work. Yeah, so I ran into one issue where it's a technical issue. Well, one, that freaking game crashing that just happened on stream. That is one thing. The other thing was I was getting some host migration issues earlier today doing the scheduled events. So you spend all that time in the qualifying, and then you join up on the lobby, and as soon as you get in, the lobby just closes and it says host migration failed. So my guess is there's like some NAT type issue where someone can't connect to someone else and then it just kills the whole lobby. But yeah, that is one thing that needs to be sorted out. Put it in their Discord. I'm gonna probably keep mentioning that because that's an actual issue. As far as other things, I'd like the ability to add in qualifying for custom events. Random order is cool, but you know, sometimes people want to take it like a little more seriously, but not have to wait for those scheduled events. You know, and there's just some folks that just shouldn't be starting out in the front. Like, real talk. They slow down the whole pace, or they flip out and block everybody. You know. The economy system is a little weird. Like, every car is loaned online. So, it's almost kind of defeats the purpose of just having money in general. Almost sounds like there just really just shouldn't even be money. You know, if you plan on going on multiplayer anyway. Career, obviously, you have to buy the cars yourself. But, you know, once you're done with the career, it's like, why do I need to buy all these cars? Most cars are loaned for you. Well, every car is loaned for you, but most cars that you use that are loaned, you're not really going to care for upgrading them. Depending on what class you want the car to be in. And a lot of cars outside of the ones you use in a career can't even be upgraded. Like everything outside of Road E through E, GT, C through A, Hypercar, and GT Open, outside of those classes, everything else you can't upgrade them. There's literally no point in buying the cars. And whenever you need them, they're just loaned to you. So it's like those cars being in the dealership is literally pointless. So that is one thing. It doesn't quite make much sense to me. There's also another bug where there are certain cars I can't buy because it says I need to be a certain level, but I'm well past that level.
There's a few of them where it says, like, you need to be level 9 to buy this car. And I'm like, but I'm level 20. Like, what do you mean? You can't buy it. Oh, this is the last lap? Bet. Yeah, I don't know how I'm feeling about this Corvette in this class anymore, man. It just doesn't feel good on the corners. It's too slidey. Might have to tune it some more. Or I might just be too used to GT classes. That could be it. GT cars in this game are amazing. So, racing license went up after freaking initial D drifted around the corner. Alright.
That was easy.
Oh yeah, Super GT did race with Lewis Hamilton. Yeah, I remember seeing that video. But he's on PlayStation. I don't know if he'll really stick with this game though, because it's not an actual sim. Although he might, I don't know, it just depends. And he plays GT Sport, and that's not a full sim either. He'll finish one day. Look at him drifting. Bro, what are you doing, man? Hit the brakes.
Congratulations, you won it by a mile. Great driving.
This ranking system is pretty straightforward. They have the safety rating, and then the number is your, I guess, level, your multiplayer racing level. Performance rating 0. So I didn't get anything for that. Yeah, so I guess it must depend on who you play against. But you can get your rank up in custom lobbies. So I thought that was interesting. I thought it would only be in scheduled races where you can get that up. GTA. Ooh. Oh, yo, this is about to start now. Hold up. Wait, what? Oh, I just missed it. Oh, that sucks. Wait, hold on. Nah, bro. No. Now, who in their right mind wants to do 3 laps of this? In a GTA car, bro. No, bro. That's going to take literally like 40 minutes. Oh my gosh. If I'm asleep, bro, why am I going to do that? Formula E. Yeah, the ranking system, it's pretty straightforward. Just do well, you go up. Make sure you beat people around your level or higher. Not the Jaguar. See how it does. Like what you've seen? Nice. Yeah, game's fun for sure. I just hope it doesn't die. Really hope it just doesn't die. Miley smoking these guys. Freaking engine sounds are messed up in spectator view. Best lap is over 12 seconds better. Ooh, that's tough. That's real tough. Even after that crash, he's still dusting him. This guy even close? Oh, 6 seconds behind. Caught up a bit. It'd be nice if Need for Speed had a spectator mode. I'm saying, like, add some custom lobbies, private and public, like this game does and other games do, bro. Add in the spectator mode. Customizable options, bro, and like NFS will be just that much better. Honestly, they already did stuff like this back in the day, it just wasn't online back then. Yeah, we got that trash Aston Martin. Choked again. /360 finish. Yeah, adding the F1 was probably one of the few good moves on their part. Too bad you couldn't do anything with it though. No PvP. And the game's still dominated by the RSR. This man got flagged on every lap. That's funny. Yeah, F1 on Rare Bear was that just doesn't quite work out. What? You mean no longer available? Get out of here. There we go. Yeah, they don't do anything about it either. Honestly, I wouldn't mind if the RSR just never even came back to NFS for a few games. Could do without that car, honestly. Brands Hatch. I believe they do. I'm pretty sure the plan is for esports for this game. I'd be curious to see who actually competes in that. Yeah, I think 99 is the max rating. He got there quick. He was at 99, like, the day the game released. I think he's only been doing online. I sincerely doubt he did much of the career. Yeah, I mean, it's not hard to get the 99, at least in my opinion. I mean, I've been moving up, but I've been swapping back and forth between career and online. See how this Jaguar does. It's not as good as the Audi, but I think it's still pretty good nonetheless. License went down. You're a track cutter. Both went off, but he went off more. That's tough. And racing license goes up. Bet. Alright, let's catch up. It's a warm-up lap. Right, Need for Speed drifting. Bro, I did it again. Oh, man. Freaking did it again. Probably not gonna catch up now. Only 3 laps. Okay, we made it this time.
Awesome work through those corners. You're really in the groove now.
Freaking up, slowed down twice because I went too far out of bounds. Awesome. Yeah, Viper's back. Yeah, you were supposed to be.
You're on the podium. Top job. You earned that one today.
It'd be good if you only put performance into it. Actually, I need to double check and see what I put on this. I actually forgot. Yeah, the game nerfed me when I wasn't staying on the track. Well, I was going too wide on the corner. I was in the Supra. Come on, any day now. There we go. Light contact there. Oh, apparently I didn't slow down enough for that. Awesome. I'm surprised I don't get penalized for that, honestly. Up. Oh, Miley's good. I've raced them before. Hey, gearheads here. Yeah, I guess you could say it's some kind of matchmaking for scheduled events. Depends on how many people are actually doing it. Honestly, I need to hot lap some of these tracks because I don't know all of these tracks in terms of like running them at their limits. So I'm a couple seconds off.
Focus now. You might be second on the grid, but you've got a great chance to make an overtake into the first corner.
That turn is so deceptive, man. I didn't touch him on my screen. I think he might have got deceived on that as well. Oh, what? I still missed that? Look at that yellow circle. I'm gonna get slowed down. No? Okay. Shoot, bro. I saw him go like right over that that orange sausage thing, bro. Like, what the heck? I couldn't get away with that though. That's lame. I feel like some of these limits are a little inconsistent. Look at that chicane, man. Rip me. But that doesn't count as a cut. That's interesting. Trying to be greedy on that corner. I don't know how they're getting through that corner so fast, man. Like, every car I use just resists me on that corner. I have to slow down a lot more just to clear it. Wait, what? Come on now. Man, he got slowed down too. He got slowed down longer than I did. What the heck? He must have cut really hard. No, I haven't tried the Vantage yet. I've not tried that. My last two hours got flagged, bro. That's awful. I'm assuming he upgraded it, right? Oh, you said GTE. Bro, these all look the same. What the heck? Let's try it out and see. Bro, I tried the Challenger, bro. It's trash. Compared to these cars, it's trash. That thing slides too much. Slides way too much. I don't know, I could look at it again at some point and play it around with the upgrades. But last time I tried it and upgraded it, it was just sliding too much compared to the other cars. Someone has the RSR. It's not a NFS OP. It's a good car in this, but it's not OP. Gearhead's like, get away from me. Choke that. Bro, how is this man still on the track? No way this dude should still be ahead of us after that. Yeah, bro, freaking move, bro. He's struggling right now, man. It's all good, bro. Just step aside, please. Oh my gosh. I need to work on my braking, man. Not good. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Oh, that's my fault. They all die there?
You're on the final lap. Keep your focus.
Start.
You're on the podium. Top job. You earned that one today.
I didn't feel too bad. I wouldn't say it feels the best out of all of the GTA cars, in my opinion, though. Road America. Oh, hold on. We got straights. Okay, let's see how this goes. Now, what are these guys posting in the timeless chat? These cards look disgusting. This has to be Photoshop. Definitely has to be Photoshop. And they got me all the way in the back. Try to break through it. Bro, this man needs to like chill out, man, hit the brakes. Oh, Miley cut, Maruka. Bro, like what is, yo, this man's like aggressive, man. He's using us as brakes. Hey, my brakes look good. Yo, get me away from this guy, man. You guys see this right now? He's using us as brakes. Like, he just runs into the back of us to slow himself down. He did that on literally every single turn.
Thank you.
go. No mistakes now.
Yo, this thing pulls. Oh my gosh, man. Audi's too fast. I know people are going to get tired of me using that Audi after a while. It just pulls so hard.
Congratulations, you won it by a mile. Great driving.
All right, best lap was over 2 seconds, but yeah, this thing too fast. Keto. Did the chat die? Hey, what's up, Grim? You're like crack at it. Yeah, bro, this game's fun. This is the most I've streamed in a long time. Yeah, I bet if I keep spamming that Audi, bro, I'm gonna start getting kicked from more lobbies. Either that or everyone's gonna switch to the same car. That would actually be kind of lame. Yeah, it's on Steam. That's where I got it from. I haven't done this track yet, actually. It should be interesting. Bro, I know Gearhead hates these guys right now. Bro, look at them, man. They're just all over the place. Oh, thanks for the speed boost. I can pass this guy. Yeah, I'm gonna just let you go off the track, bro. Bro, what is this, Forza? Show card. And I show card too. Freaking curve, man.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey, what's up, JB? Yeah, I got put in the back behind some guys that are just swerving everywhere. So I got a 38-2 using the Vantage GT. Nice.
Good, solid performance. We'll push even harder in the next one.
Clearing would be interesting. I'd need to upgrade that first, though. Yeah, it's not easy to pass people in this. Don't always have all the track room, and you have to be going significantly faster or just cut them off on a corner. Most cars in the same class are roughly around the same pace, so you can't just, like, you know, blow by someone in a straight line most of the time, unless the car is just busted, and that's a different story. You got the Audi? Nice. Yeah, I'll remind me to send you the setup so I don't forget. Bro, what? Why are we waiting again? Oh, because this guy joined. Damn, they got me in dead last again. Man, they want me to struggle right now. Oh, bruh. That's some, like, Forza nonsense right there, man. Rip him?
Thank you.
Oh, Miley just barely got that. Yeah, he should have got slowed down for that for sure. Break too late on that. Yo, rip gearhead. Yo, he didn't get slowed down, bro. That's crazy, man. But O'Miley did. Yeah, yeah, so there's something up with that, man. Yeah, lucky man, I've been streaming it every day so far. It's great. And welcome to the stream. So I did kind of know that track. I don't think the Ford had the power though, compared to those cars.
That's a podium finish. Lovely job. Nice driving.
Jeez, I think I would have had like an 11 flat if I didn't tap that wall at the end. Then I would have had the best lap. Yeah, that beginning was funny though, man. That was like some Forza nonsense right there. Literally everyone just spun out. Oh no, I remember this one. Give me that straight line speed again. I thought I switched to the car. Wait, what? Oh, maybe it's because I readied up. What? I can't switch my car? Are you kidding me? Wow. Yeah, see, they kept me in the GT, man. It wouldn't let me switch cars. I hear that crap so many times, too. They still got me started in the back. I guess car is all beat up. That's just a wrap. Oh boy, I see some carnage. Well, everyone made the turn. I thought for sure someone would die. Bro, really, man? Yeah, it gets fun out. This is why I wanted the Audi, because it has all these straights. Oh, I forgot about that turn. Okay, we're still in it. Yo, this is a close race right now, man. Ah, come on, I can't even miss shifting, man. This is why I wanted the freaking Audi, bro. I could have just pulled away from these guys.
This is your last lap.
I think the Ford GT's a little weaker side when it comes to pulling. What's that dude thinking, man? Like, was he trying to like ram somebody? We both hit the wall. And this dude died. Oh, that's a gearhead. What the heck? And he spun out.
Not quite on the podium, but a solid performance all the same.
That was awful. No, it lets me switch, bro. Like, why couldn't I switch before? I don't get that. Yeah, I beat him on Road America. Oh, Gearhead just told me his controller randomly disconnected. RIP. That's why he was just in the wall. I think I remember this track. Oh, he did? Yeah, good for him. Nice. Maybe one day I'll do it again. Hey, drifting god. Oh my gosh, man. Okay, I forgot that turn just a little bit. My lines are awful right now. Miley's probably like, move, Goliath. Oh, what happened to him? Whoever that was. It's like you're here trying to cut him off. Oh, crap. No. breaking way too late now. What to use this time? Dang, it's been 3 hours. All right, they got me in the middle this time. Nah, bro. No sleep masteries. Rip him. That almost would have been me there for a second. Wider. Didn't realize the turn was going to be like that. Always shows up sooner than I think it will. We'll give up this inside. That was bad. I took too long to go to the outside. Come my untouchable status carryover into the Project Cars 2. Well, I did dodge a ram. But if you mean in terms of winning, no, it did not carry over. At least not with O'Miley, anyway. Or Gearhead. Other randoms is a different story. Oh my gosh, bro. BK47 is racing? Yeah, bro, he's here, man. Yeah, I don't know that track like those two do.
Congrats, bud. You made it into the top three. Great driving.
Evo 9? I forgot what class that was in. I know there's another Evo in the lower class, but it's not an Evo 9.
Beating Goliath in Project Cars 3.
No, the RSR is not too bad. Shoot, speaking of RSR, I'm gonna go upgrade another car, then I'm gonna jump back in the lobby.
Let us see, what do we have available?
Oh, we got the NSX. Now, here's this RSR. Actually, I want to try the McLaren. Oh, come on. That puts it just barely over. Bro, that's lame. I'd have to drop that. No, when there's not enough room, just slap on some brake upgrades. Yo, that actually drops the weight by a significant amount. No, no, let's see how it feels first. You and this Evo 9. And I have AI in here. Let's see how this thing does. Actually, I think it would handle even better. Took off some of that weight. Improve that acceleration and the handle. Yeah, I'm doing that turn completely wrong. This thing feels nice. Breaking too late, man. Oh, you know, I'm breaking too late. I'm just not breaking enough. It's one or the other. Wider. Let's try the weight reduction. Dropping that 300 pounds, I think, might be worth it. That'll really jack up the handling. We'll do that, and then take that off. Hey, and then I can also put on the differential. Or I can mess with the final drive. Okay. Either or. Okay. I toned down the brakes though. I could fit in the suspension and get that handling. Okay. Yeah, sound seems to glitch out when you leave lobbies. the menu sound anyway. Come to my stream, the hope I give you money to afford nice things? Nah, bro, you came to the wrong stream. Tempest, yeah, Tempest, he's on there, but they're all on PS4. I'm on PC. I'm not buying this 3 times. No, sir. Definitely struggles to get to top speed once you take off the turbo, but it feels lighter overall. Wow, I still ended up too wide, bro. Definitely not better than Project Cars. Definitely not. Did you watch that battle? Those battles that happened earlier today? All that ramming and net coding and clipping? Nah. Know about that, Scoobs? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back with the turbocharger. Actually, wait, what the heck? Wait. This is it. Wait, I actually didn't even have what the heck? I never had weight reduction on in the first place. What is this? Bruh. I'm asleep. So what would it take to get that on here? Ah, the tires would have to go down. Okay. Yeah, bro, there was definitely some rage going on. That was funny. Needs to turn in a little bit more when I'm on the gas. This is why. Let's tone that down. I think I moved those in the right direction. Find out. lap time in Valor. Back to the lobby. They still have it open. Oh, I just missed it, man. They just started. Yeah, I think that Sesto pulls. Even stock. Oh, Phoenix, did I tell you that JV got a 36 on monthly with the Alpine 110? It was a low 36, too. Yeah, JV.
Yeah, you use the Alpine.
You know, the funny thing is the legendary AI would have been right there with them. In fact, the legendary AI might have actually beaten them. Because they run, they all run 121s consistently on that track. It's freaking ridiculous. One thing I am happy about is that they don't backfill lobbies with AI. It's really nice that they don't do that. Other racing games just love to shove the AI in your face. It's like, bro, no one's here to race your stupid AI, man. Like, outside a single player career, it's like, we don't want to deal with them. Yeah, in Grid 2019, they forced you to race the AI. They always backfilled. They never took him out either. I don't know, the devs just had too much pride with their AI. They spent so much time on it, they couldn't bear to take him out of online races. I'm like, but, you know, at the same time, it's like, we're not here to race the AI. I don't know, it's like, a lot of racing devs just don't get that. No one's here to race the AI when they go online or when they're doing a time trial. Hey, they got me in the front. Okay.
Get ready. Focus on the lights and start thinking about protecting your line into turn one.
I really tap that wall, man. Freaking hitbox is all jacked up. Racing license went down, I got it. I brake too late on that. Somehow I still gained ground though. He messed up a lot right there. I thought I did it bad. I don't need brakes there. Oh gosh, man. Oh man, I wish I knew these tracks better. What the heck? Okay, we survived that. Getting a half a second on him just from that, bro. McLaren definitely has the advantage on that. And then I lost it. Hey, he slowed down a lot on that. I still had a better lap time though. Yeah, if I didn't freaking choke that one turn, I would have had a chance to beat him. Yeah, this thing definitely handles for sure. Doesn't quite accelerate as well, but it's, if you get the turns right, it's more than fine. Oh, I guess O'Malley's done. Very nicely.
space, just ease off slightly and bring the car home.
Gosh.
Great job, you were the best out there today, first class.
Oh wow, game crashed, awesome. Okay, well, I'm gonna call it quits anyway. I'm tired. Thanks everyone for coming out. I'll see you guys probably tomorrow. Alright, peace.